Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, may I know your name and where do you stay?
My name is Mohit Nakra. I stay in Rawli Kunj apartment, sector 13 building.
Sir, how old is your child?
My child is now 3 years and for 1 month.
Okay, sir. So, what were you looking for him?
Basically, he joined Shamrock in 2010, in October. We are looking, because his, at his growing age, we are looking for a play school where he can be involved in a lot of activities and keep himself busy and engrossed and also channelize his energies.
Okay, sir. So, which other options did you consider?
We did not consider many options, only one option was mother's pride. But when, because my son had won a baby show there before he was 1 year old. But then that school we saw, it was near the Pali Chowk, it was a bit congested and not much playing space was there. And secondly, my son's cousin was also coming to this school, my sister-in-law daughter was coming here, so we found this a good option.
Okay, so sir, which one did you finally choose and why?
We chose Shamrock Heritage only, because and A, because of its reputation, and B, because we saw that a lot of activities are here and scope to play outdoors is here and the child would be groomed well.
Okay.
That is what we had in mind.
So, how has your experience been with Shamrock?
It has been very good in fact, and my child, at least he does not hesitate in going to school. The year he joined itself, he was very eager. Every day morning he used to say, I should go on to school. And also, for information, last year he won this Prince of Shamrock Award also,
okay,
along with another child, Bhumi, on Children's Day, for which his photograph also came out of the local newspapers. So, overall, our experience so far has been great.
Okay, so, sir, what are the two things that you really like about Shamrock?
Firstly, is the range of activities which the school has here, and time and again they involve children in major functions also. And secondly, the teachers also are good here, and they take good personal care of them.
Okay. So, sir, do you think there is any scope of improvement?
Actually, scope of improvement means only one observation I had, which I shared with the head of the school also, that in the summer vacation, the homework given, you know, was on the higher side, and the child of maybe 2.5-3 years old she's not going to cope up. I discussed with the head, but she said that's not a problem. We just give homework based on our general this thing, and it depends if you can do it. Child can do it fine, otherwise it's not a problem. I mean, it's not an adverse remark, but otherwise I feel that the school is up to the mark. And
so, on a scale of 1 to 5, how likely you recommend Shamrock to other parents?
Definitely, I will give it a 4.
Thank you very much, sir.